All right, Orange Cassidy, Will Ospreay, Jungle Boy, Sammy Graham, winner, first ever AEW Cruiserweight Champion. Here we go. We had a little bit of struggles setting up the screen to record this, but I think we figured it out. And we're going to see some good cruiserweight style from all of these competitors. Will Ospreay taking a fight here. And Cassidy bringing straight brutal into this match, dude. Bringing some brutal attacks in there. So far, this has been an amazing match. It's just begun, but expect a lot of big things from this match, ladies and gentlemen.
A crucial point in the match here, guys. He's got a target on his back now, and I wouldn't be surprised to see a 3-on-1 attack here. Watching this match, I can't help but think how much pay-per-views have
been. And oh my god, Orange Cassidy throwing it all to the wind right there. And Ospreay doing the same, and he does not get it as well as Cassidy did.
What you're saying before, Byron, was spot on. WWE pay-per-views today really take over the entire city, and people travel from all over the world just to say they were a part of
WWE. You can definitely see the high-flying ability of all these stars right now. It's going to be hard for them to top the last match, but will they do it? We're going to find out in just a few moments. And oh my gosh, look at the moves going on in there. Look at that, a beautiful strike of the knee, and that rolls away into a, oh my god, that kick was brutal. And this submission hold, Orange Cassidy could have submitted there. And Cassidy with the combinations. Beautiful. This is an amazing match, and Orange Cassidy is throwing everything he's got into it. And now Jungle Boy going in. What's he going to do here? He's going to do literally nothing. Okay. And everything is just going ham in here. What is even happening anymore?
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. escaping, trying to turn this thing around. What a strike!
And a Parma sunrise right there. This match is going insanely here. Which one of these stars is going to pull off the victory, though? That's the real question. Will any of them ever actually win? We are yet to discover. One of them will win, but when will this happen? They're all just going back and forth here with sequence after sequence. And that was the world's worst knee I ever saw in my life. This is insane. Insanity going on here.
There's one. Dos.
And he sneaks away into a temple. And next week on AEW, we will see this man be crowned the first ever champion. First ever AEW Cruiserweight champion.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
The young athlete successfully become the first champion. Four-star match, we'll see you next time.